Hello everyone, welcome to my show. I'm the Empath, and we're back with Terraria. Anyway, so yeah, gonna try to continue with what we were doing last time, which is making a super safe, fun place. It's super safe for everyone. I needed to make a door. Hopefully they can't break through iron door with wooden doors. That'd be annoying. Did I have another door handy? Door. More door. Need more doors.
More door. More door.
I don't remember what I have stored where, because it's been a while. But yeah. Let's come down here and make a door. I still have trouble with controlling the blasted mouse. Anyway, that was my Xbox you might have just heard there. Alright, so we'll grab two doors, because I'm sure, like, even if I don't have a need for one right now, like the second one, because I don't know if I have one on the other side. But what am I gonna do? So we're just gonna put that in my hammer time slot. Yes? Yes. It's starting at night time, so something to keep in mind. Oh yeah, I have I almost forgot that. No, it's not F. What is it? Drive shift? Shift. Aha. Genius of me. Genius. So much genius. All the genius. Oh, here's where I have it. Okay. And then, yeah, it's just tall enough so that those things can't get through. And you have to see what my little seat shooter thingy, which is amazing. I love the seat shooter. More seats. All the seats. Kill it. Got a silver thing. I don't know if that's easy. I don't know. I think I'll keep this little grass area just so that, like, I could easily harvest seeds and such. That way I can do lots of damage all the time. That'd be fun. Alright, so I'm gonna get rid of this little thing here, though. I don't need this anymore. Oh, I just ended up digging up a thing. That's a little... You see that little patch of dirt here? I'm gonna get rid of this unsightly blemish. Yes, I'm not saying that I'm destroying the housing arrangement, but at least... Oh, there goes the door. There goes more door. Well, this is not a story, just like pop into the inventory. Okay. I do have dirt on me. I was gonna say. Couldn't tell if it was mud or if it was dirt. I don't know what that orange, that red type stuff is, but that'll soon be out of light levels, so not my concern. Oh. Don't do your... Fine, I'll break it. Break it. It means stealing. Alright. Then I'll just grab my Mordor. Place my Mordor right door. Aha. And then I'll take my one piece of dirt. Right. There we go. Crafting table of crafting things. No. Where is it? My walls. I'm just gonna make all the walls. To the window. To the wall. Inappropriate lyrics here. More inappropriate lyrics. I'll start with that. Alright, so. La 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 la. Gonna wall it up like Donald Trump. Like Donald. Not like Attack on Titan, because those didn't work. Then again, I imagine Donald wouldn't work either. Poor Donald. You're just a crazy. And not the good kind of crazy. I'm the good kind of crazy.
No! I have to get a hammer and break it. Dang it. Where's my hammer?
I just did that. Let's put it over that. I have no idea. Like, I wish that the mouse snapped at it more in this, the cursor did. But I don't know how to make that setting change. Maybe I'll look that up. Maybe that's what I'll do. Is after this, I will look up, hey, what will it take to make my mouse not lag behind or wherever the heck? Because I'm not a fan. I much prefer it to be more controlled and not to take a moment to respond to me. Maybe it's just my computer sense. That could be the answer. Could be that it's like, ha, your computer is failbags. Hashtag failbags. Okay, so building a wall, Donald Trump style, with a touch of Spider-Man, because of all my...
No! Stop doing things that I don't like. No! Get to the chopper.
Alright, so... Okay, get closer. Closer. Break it. Break it. Broke it. Okay.
I broke the walls. I broke the walls. Titans are gonna get even. No.
That almost worked perfectly. But maybe go too fast. What if I do this? No. Still a little too close. Here. Let's do this.
Now! Bring it!
You didn't fix the thing that you broke. You didn't fix the thing you broke. Or failed. Whatever.
Dang it!
Trying to... Alright. Alright, so now let's do... Here, I'm gonna come over and get this little bit here. And then I'm gonna move this over like that. Okay. Fill in everything, that way I can at least have all of this uniform. Look at it, it's already so pretty.
Uniform. It's like it's my castle. This is my castle. This is what I call my home. And any who try to enter without my permission, which would mainly be monsters, shall face my unyielding wrath.
And now I have to make one. Making more walls, I'm gonna make more walls like Donald Trump. Donald Trump. Trump dump. On a wall, cups down. It's a bunny rabbit. It's a runny babbit. 2 plus 2 is 7. I might as well make the rest of the walls and then... What would I do with the remaining amount? Like, if I had excess, what would I do with it? I would do a thing. That's what I would do. I would do a thing with it. Don't ask me what that thing is, because I have no idea. Literally just saying thing. Don't know what the thing is. Do you have an idea about a thing and stuff? Things and stuff and stuff and things are amazing. I'm pretty sure that Rick Grimes would agree with me about my things and stuff. He would love all of my things and stuff and stuff and things. What you doing? Stuff. Things. Thangs. Thong, 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 thong. Don't ask me where that came from. It came from things. I told you where it came from, so you're going to ask me. Once upon a time, there was a ninja armored looking dude, and he made walls. He made walls to protect his home and to keep out the slimes. cut out there. Cut out their stuff. But that's okay. Because I was just building a wall. Like Donald. Building a wall like Donald. Wait, I didn't give myself any access thing to this. Why was that? Why didn't I give myself access? I don't know. But I'd have to make, like, a down platform here. I'm trying to figure out what I want to do. Aha, you can't get in because Donald Trump wall. I don't know why I'm stuck on that. Yeah, they can't get in. They can't get in. And this guy is smacking at this door. And I don't like it. I think now I'm going to need to... Once I finish this little bit of wall here, I'm going to dig a trench under the house. What are you talking about? Indoors, okay. But why are you giving weird talky emoji thingies? Are you not happy with me? Am I supposed to do something for you? Harley? You got a girl's name. Why are you Harley? Why are you Harley? That doesn't make sense. Who are you? Barney. That makes sense. Helen. Makes sense. Dolgrim. He's a freaking dwarf. It makes sense. Doesn't make sense, Harley. It's like a boy named Sue. If your name is Harley, I'm sorry, I don't mean to offend you. Sorry, don't hate me. I don't like being hated. Being hated's not fun. But just like, why Harley? Why would the red name thingy give Harley? It doesn't
make sense. I don't understand.
I'm trying to find. I heard a... Wait a minute. Am I... Oh, I'm maxed out on mana anyway. Never mind. I forgot that I did that. Maxed out on mana. Cause I'm magical. And then... Shkoop. Oh, no. That... Well, good thing I didn't take any fall damage of that. Because, yeah. Anyway. Why am I going this way? I don't know. I need to find the... Well, actually, I was going to say I need to find the corruption, but then I'm like, oh, wait a minute, though, because I'm going to get uber wrecked. I don't know how I'm supposed to get the fish, because I can't kill them to get my fish anymore. It's like fish were delicious and nutritious. I'm going to go ahead, and I'm going to Donald Trump myself. Not really, but I'm going to dig. I could support. Yeah, oh, that's why I wouldn't want platforming at the bottom. I don't want platforming at the bottom because then they can frickin' wreck my face by flying from underneath everything. And I don't want them to wreck my face. So I could, one, build a reception area. Ooh, I'm gonna take this little stuff that I put down here instead of use it up there. I am going to do that. Die, goldfish. I don't know how it's supposed to. Anyway, but I could instead just go outside of my door, go down into my little trench here, and then get my make my way over to the rope. And that will be my transportation. Unless there's something like a trap door that I can make. Like, if I could make a trap door that I can open and close and sort of thing, maybe that would be the way to go. But I don't know. I'll have to see. I haven't seen any sort of, like, trap door thing, but maybe... I don't even know. I just don't. I've got 6 left over. 6! Coolio. Look at it, it's so nice. I'm loving it. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Wait, what's in this one? Alright, so this one I've got the graves, and I've got the potions. And this one I've got weird stuff. And this is where I don't have anything. Wait a minute. I have another chest. So is this one that I have? I don't know. But I'm gonna put the Shiver Thorn. Yeah, there's. I really wish the mouse had. Also, on the subject of my mouse. My mouse, for some stupid reason, has decided that it's going to, when I'm trying to use it, or just, it started lagging. Like, it's going at half the speed, at least half the speed that it should be. And I have no idea why. Like, there's no reason why it is going at a slower speed than usual. Why do I have a wooden chair? Did I just have a spare one, or did I break one? I probably broke one, and y'all are like, you broke the chair. Yeah, I broke the chair. I broke the chair. Because I am a dunce. And I want to face the other way. And there. Placed the chair. I don't know what that four-looking thing is. Or is that an arrow? Might be an arrow. Alright. So, I'm gonna leave that patch of dirt and such out there. Grab that patch of dirt there. Oh, maybe I should use the dirt that I have in that chest for... Yeah, I should grab that. Nope, not that. This one. I'm gonna grab... Don't wanna grab the mud. No. I want this one. Alright, so down here. And then... Just get a nice little thing of dirt here. Oh, have to dig that up. And then dirt. Got my dirt. Oh, he's trying to shoot me. That's fine. It's a left door open. Like a foolish person. Not supposed to dodge. Thank you, Harley. I want to call him Breck. Wasn't that his original name in the other one? Wasn't he originally Brett? I think so. Oh my gosh, remember that episode where everyone died? That was heartbreaking. I missed it. It's a good thing that I am looking out on like the call damage and such. It won't let me... There we go. Let's see. Can I do that? Okay, I can. I'm going to go ahead and make one step lower. And just have to get over close enough. One step lower. There we go. And that should make it easier for that. Diggy dig. Diggy dig dig dig. Dig dee dee da dee do do dee da dee dee dig. Diggy diggy dig. I wish I could mine in, like, by 3 blocks, sort of thing, at a time. Like, with Minecraft, you have, certain things that you can do so you can mine like that, so you can, dig 3 by 3 blocks at a time. So if I could dig 3 blocks at a time, since that's the height of a layer, that would make sense. It would make so much sense, just like all the sense in the world, like, all the sense that you make. Now, debate. What do I want for the underside of my house? Do I want wood wall? Do I want dirt wall? Do I want stone wall? I don't think I want stone. That would just feel too dungeon-y. Like what I currently have my home in is kind of like, hey, we'll have everything nice and protected so that people can get us, and stone's a good way to protect it. Wood just would've... Like, wood could've worked, just like everything would've seemed massive. Like, I suppose if I wanted to, I could replace everything with wood. And then, like, it would maybe look a little bit more friendly. I don't know, maybe I wanna get, like, some bricks from me, like a nice brick wall sort of thing. I don't know. I don't know what sort of aesthetic there is. There's no such thing as, like, too many items for Tamari, at least that I know of. Otherwise, I'd be like, what all can I use? What all could I fancify? The only thing I could do would be look on the wood and be like, great, how do I get any of that? This is so frustrating that I have so much difficulty to deal with, because things will kill me so easily, and they didn't used to be able to kill me that easily. Like, I realized that there were several instances where, like, I died, like, a lot. But I think I died more in, I've died, like, twice as much here. And it's not fun. And I'm trying to figure out things to say while I'm digging up dirt. Just dig. And it's snowing. Why is it? Oh, because I'm, am I, like, over just enough in the snowy area? Like, it's blizzarding at me, and it's like, seriously. Frustration. What am I even leading this boat to? Like, I don't... Like, I don't even know... Am I leading it to the other side? It might be. But for what purpose? I don't know. I can't tell you. All I know is I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm digging a trench. I'm digging myself in here. I don't like that knot meshing thing, so I'm going to fix that. Clay blocks. And make them into bricks, I think. Ah, nice uniformity. Inform. Yeah, just do that. Okay. I was concerned about things not meshing. But, okay. Debating on whether to go up a level or not. Nah. I mean, I could. Is that how I want it? Actually, you know what? I'd kind of like it to be on this one. Yeah, yeah. So let's do that. And then that. Like that. I don't know if I got the right hammer thing on this. There we go. That's what I want. Actually, I didn't need to destroy those, or whatever. And then just carry it across over to there. Oh, and hammer that. Nope. Hammer that one. Yay! I mean, honestly, I don't need to do that. I don't want to do that. Yeah, I kind of like it just being this pit down here like that. And then, ooh, that's what I can use the other walls for, is that little space right there. That little schnicker. Lemony schnicker. Yeah. Alright. Now, you might ask, isn't that going to make it hard to get into the house? My answer, maybe a little, but it's a negligible amount. Go ahead. I'm just gonna grab this. Gonna walk over this way. Walk in. A weapon of choice. And do that. Really wish I could just get rid of these other three walls. But they don't have anything to plug up with them. Whatever. And put it back in the chest. Restock, maybe. Nope. Yeah, there's no like quick organized thing like you have in Minecraft, so that's unfortunate. Play blocks. Got some more stone that I can do stuff with. I got a bunch of dirt. I think I'll keep the dirt on me. Put some in here. Actually, I'm gonna take some of the dirt. Like one thing of it. And put it in here so that I can quick stack it if I want to. Now I just have to come over to this side. I'm pretty sure I have enough lighting for everything. If something's not lit up enough to stop mob spawning, then fix that. Oh, see, I just walked across that like super smooth. So I just have to make sure the door is open and I can do stuff. I'll deal with those later. And there we go. That's super easy. Oh, and do I have the helmet thing on? Yeah, I do. I do have the helmet thing on. Amazing time. It's a worm. I don't understand. I killed the worm. There's a mushroom there. I want that mushroom because I can sell that mushroom. Is this as far as I came before? No, I went on like mining tangents and such. This is so not okay with how low light level there is. Actually, I think this is part of how I have the light setting. Oh, what was it? Was it like an F7 or something? When's an F7? Not F6. 5. 4. Wait a minute. I thought I noticed my mouse do something. Darn it. F2's not doing anything. F1. Oh. That's F1. I don't know. It's not F8. F9. There we go. Oh, yeah. That's better. That is preferable. That is so much more preferable. Like, in all honesty, of everything. What's this? Silver ore. Chasm thingy that leads to. but I don't breathe well underwater. It's not a skill I have mastered. La 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 la. Spider-Man does whatever monkeys can. I don't know. I am being a dirt of dirt face. Dirty toes. Is this? That's water. Hello, water. Did my night potion seriously wear off already? Really? Not cool. Freaking A. This is why we can't have nice things. What a shine potion. Do I have one of those? We have a shine potion. Oh, but that's just a mitten or of light. Gosh, I need some really good light. I need to not die. And ka-thunk. 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 Ooh, I'd gladly thank you for the glowstick. Glowstick. Oh wait, oh, they're silver. Should have seen that coming. I've got so little defense. It's absurd. Wait, what? What did I do? Q is map stuff. Okay. I just turned off all my map stuff. Let me turn that on. Okay. Blended in with everything. Alright, well let me do loot all. And then I'm gonna do loot stack. There we go. So then I'll go into this chest. And I'll put in my Stonewall Jackson. Ooh, grab it. There's nothing. What is What are my pants? My pants are wooden pants. That grants one defense. Not grant me any defense? Really? Wow. My wind greaves do nothing for me. I need to get gun parts so I can get the other merchant dude. Anyway. What am I doing? I'm getting pants. Pantaloons. Anyway. Could do it using silver. I'll grab silver and the copper. Make copper pants. Seven silver with one. Four left over. Or I can make five. I did my math wrong. Oh, it took up four, didn't it? Yeah. Okay. What else can I make? With what I've got currently. Train tracks. Stupid armor. Bow. Wait, what's that next to the wall? Trapdoor. Hey. Let's, four of any iron type material, I'd say. Any iron bar. Alright. Well, I want to use up stuff that I don't want to use. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab. I'm gonna grab one of my lead just in case it'll let me make the pants. I doubt it. I'm gonna grab all of my silver. That should definitely make the pants. So, where are the pants? I can make a silver helmet. Curiosity, because lead is better, yes. Silver does 3. Lead does... Definitely not worth getting the silver then. Especially if there's like an ends up being a set bonus or something. But I can't get the pants either way. The best thing would be for me to get the copper pants. Because then I'd have another defense. A wood chest piece does one defense, but nothing else defends me? Well, the helmet. Alright, well, how much do those take? I've got 24 here. They take... Oh, is this some of everything I have? Like, I could have it in the chest and it... Oh, so that took away stuff. And that put stuff back. Oh my gosh. Oh, I could have just kept the stuff in the chest and not had to do it. That's so cool. That's amazeballs. Oh wow, I'm gonna do that from now on. That's amazing. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Okay. So go ahead. I'm gonna make my pants. And then I'll just put them there and then right click. Yes, it worked. Okay. So then. I don't know how to make it not do stuff except for by throwing things out. So I'm gonna go to the thing I was gonna make, the trapdoor. and I'm going to toss out all that stuff. I forget, what was my throw out command? I'm going to my settings. I have 7 defense at the moment. Controls. And to throw stuff is tab. I thought so. Close menu. Now does it throw one or the entire thing? Oh, it threw out stuff in my inventory. There's that. Right click. And that got rid of my trapdoor. Yeah, it did. Okay. So let's do this then. Let's throw that out. No. Throw that. Oh, that's why I can't. Alright. Now we'll throw it out. So I won't use the silver since that's what we have in abundance of. Definitely don't want to use the platinum. What? Isn't silver and iron ore? Now I can make it. Definitely throw out the platinum. Now let's grab the lead. Oh, you're kidding me. I have to use the lead. Fine. No. I don't need the trapdoor right now. I can deal with the long way. Just like I'm having to deal with my mouse being... This is such a slow process of having to drag all this stuff over. I want to check real quick with a trader, Barney dude. The sun is high, but my prices are not. I can get a sickle. I can get a butterfly net. And I can get stuff that I don't really need to buy. Just like all my other shopping experiences. Yeah, see, that's a perfect catch right there. Alright, so... going downtown. Blah, 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 blah. You're gonna give me my money back. That's what I thought, you stupid Joe. So I died right down below where my stuff was. Yeah, I'm seeing that on the map now. 2 more lead. Got a lead foot. Anyway, no. Ice is slippery. Slippery ice. It's a slippery slope, kid. A slippery slope. just slipping on a slope. Yep. Words of wisdom from Wisdom Master 2016. Totally. This is a fun time, isn't it? Just going and digging a hole. I am digging a hole. I bet sometimes you dig a hole. And you should really just put down the shovel or the pickaxe. I just almost did a bad thing. Yeah, I was one block away from doing a bad thing. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and I'm gonna get my rope. I'm gonna do the up thing. And then I'm going to... do this. And then I will build my rope. Yeah, that seems efficient. This is amazing. Alright, good. And then we'll just slide on down. I looked over at that thing, and for a moment I thought it was the murder candle. And I don't like murder candle. Murder candle is mean to me. So I did all this exploring down here. Oh, hey, that's one of my... Now I'm seeing the X on the map. I'm just noticing that. And that was a death point for me. Oh, and there was stuff down here that we discovered. I want to go with the stuff that we discovered. At least I thought we discovered stuff. I just randomly dug a block. Nice. You smacked me. Are you dodging? Are you dodging clever people? Don't dodge the question. Are you serious? I got killed by a stupid bat. Darn you, Batman! That's unfortunate. Well, you know what else is unfortunate? And I'm gonna have to travel all the way back there. But you know what's not unfortunate? That I just made my job so much easier on myself. Oh, you know what I do need to do though? I need to... I'll deal with Dolgrim. Dolgrim! Dolgrim!
It's a good day to die.
I'd rather not. I'd rather sell you this dart trap and this clay pushover. So go ahead and take that. And take that, and you won't take my greaves, will you? Nope. So I'm gonna take these wooden greaves, these wooden, no defense greaves, and I'm gonna delete them. And I'm also gonna take this shroom, used to make green dye. I shall sell you shrooms. Shrooms. You can sell shrooms. That's lead ore, that's why I didn't quick stack. Two lead ore. Alright. Once again, buy my ticket. For the long way round. And then bam. And then easy access. Going down. Oh yeah, I just realized I have to find some way to do this. I'm gonna separate off the water and then do stuff with that. So let me go ahead and I'm gonna take some dirt. Yes, dirt. And dirt. And I'm gonna take some dirt. 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 Dirty dirt, dirt, dirt. Okay. Figure out how I'm gonna do this. Alright, so yeah, I have closed everything off. I do want to make things a little more butamous. Is it really not gonna merge with it at all? Like, even if I go like that, it really will not. Whatever. I'm just gonna do it like this anyway, just because. So then, I have to figure out Ow, 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 ow. No, 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 no. Now you're trapped, and you can't dodge me. Ha, 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 ha. I take your life. Okay. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Heal. Heal nuggets? What? I don't remember what my heal is. I have to check the controls again. Checking the controls. Checking the controls. Smart cursor mode. Oh, I know what that is. Gotcha. Sorry, I was just looking at stuff and I was like, what? Anyway. Quick heal Z. Oh, okay, now it makes sense. I forgot what I did. So, Z, X, C. Why is it not Z? Maybe because it's an eat item and I don't have it. Oh, I was probably full health. That's why it wasn't Z. Can I get them from here? Nope. So I'll just shoot them. Should we shoot them? Yes, we should shoot them. So many of them. But this is what you get. That's what you get for defying me. Poor souls.
You poor unfortunate souls. You suck. You're jerks.
Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead. I'm going to... Oh. Hey, buddy. Nope, just don't mind me at all. Thanks for glow stick. That. Ow. No. You suck. Now let's do it. Oh, I did a potion one. Stupid, you did potion instead of nice things. Box at the moment. Actually, yeah. Because aesthetics are nice. Oh no. Okay. And. Let's do that. Ow. No. No. Get out. Get in the chopper. Alright, so now I'm gonna do. I'm going to make this pretty. I'm annoyed that the ice isn't conforming. Conformity. Why are you not? It's gonna kill me. It wouldn't let me jump on the thing. I do not understand. Someone explain to me what just happened, because I don't understand. It would not let me connect to the freaking thing. And it wasn't because I had something in my hand, because I had that in my hand before. It's just being stupid. Oh, hey, look, Marigold. Grab this one, gold. I don't know why I just did that. Okay. By the way, with the length of these, it's pretty much just going for as long as I'm feeling like playing. So, if it seems a little long for you, I do apologize. But I'm having fun. I don't know how to get rid of this problem. I think I could just Do I want to just have a wall going down, at least until I get to one of the pathway type stuff? Maybe. Let's do like this. Ow, 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 ow. Maybe that's what was happening, was I couldn't connect because it kept attacking and hurting. Down there. You're still right. You're right there. Ow. Nope, 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 nope. Go up here. And I'm gonna... Ow. Alright. Catch that. And then I'm going to wreck your face, because I hate you, and everything you stand for. Alright. You know what I need to do? I need to make it so these guys can't hop up on here. That's what I need to do. Uh-huh. Yeah, I see you. It always feels like somebody's watching. Yeah, yeah. Can't get down here now, can you? Stupid jerk. Give myself a nice little tube. I'm taking the tube. Alright. Cave here. With stuff that had rope. What's this? What is this? Lush. Oh, okay. Whoa, ice. Not a fan. Not a fan of the ice man. Chuck the ice man, Liddell. I actually am gonna chuck the ice man, Liddell, because my parents, well, my dad in particular, watched UFC back in Iowa, and that was fun. Chuck the ice man, Liddell, you had Matt Serra. Elbow. Anyways. Slash. So slash. I'll need to go and explore that cave thing over there. Maybe when I have better stuff. What is on the ceiling? Amethyst. Yes, give me amethyst. I want to make a lightsaber. Up the stats of the lightsabers. Like, if they wanted to increase the difficulty of the recipe but make the weapon itself better, I could be down with that. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna take some of this slush. Attractively around some slush. So attractive. 9 out of 10. Would attract. Wait a minute. What is this crafting recipe? Snowballs. Throwing damage. 8 throwing damage. I've got 10 range damage on my blowpipe. I like snow. Give me snow now. And it only takes 1. I can get so much, like later I'm gonna get stuff that makes this thing out of date, but I can get so much snow. And I'm running out of my beans and such anyway, so yeah. Yeah, I wanna keep all the snow. I will keep all the snow. I will keep it for myself. This is all I wonder what special stuff you need. decoration block. And you can slide around. You can play hockey on it. I wonder if you can slide on ice. I guess items that you throw out slide on ice. This is platinum ore. That is amazing. I'm going to get this, and I'm going to make amazing amazeballs things with this. I don't know how good platinum is in comparison to like maybe some more later game type items, or even compared to my current items, because it might only be like the step up from current items. But at the same time, excuse me, sorry, it would be a step up from the current items. Could use any advantage that I can get. Snow, slush. I don't know if that'll just be interacted with on the main path. So let me just come back up here, and I'm gonna continue with my main path. And I feel like the main way we're gonna get back home every time we do stuff like this is by dying. That's gonna be the main way we get home. And so it's just gonna take. Like, it'll probably take less time, actually, for me to respawn than it will for that. So, basically, how much money I have on me, that's what it costs me in order to, it costs me every penny I have on me to quick travel home, essentially. That's how I'm going to view it. So, don't really lose anything else. Cavern from there. This is one of the caverns I want to get into as well. So that'll be jump and then. I'm glad I went this way. Because there is more. Silver ore. Silver is ruined to have a certain level of abundance over lead. Maybe not copper. Though we've been mining too much copper. At least down at these levels. Maybe silver's just the predominant thing around here. Thorns potion. Nice. I'll take thorns. Our love is like a red, red rose. And I am a little thorny. Give me life crystal. Oh, I'm so consuming this. Ladies and gentlemen, we are at 160 health. Oh, yes. Breaking the rules. What are we doing here? Hey, speaking of copper. You'll never take me alive, copper. Ow, ow, ow. No bad. Bad, bad, bad. Ice bat of murder your face in with everything. My thing doesn't really do that much damage. I'm gonna throw snowballs. Throw snowballs at you. Throw snowballs. For all the snowballs. I'm gonna throw. You're not doing that much damage, but maybe it's because you have armor, but I have enough ammo. Alright. It's an undead villager. Undead Viking. Oh. Nifty. I like the knockback. Dropped money, but he didn't drop any, like, special item. Dang it. Makes sense that there'd be an undead Viking in all this, like, snowy type weather. Alright, let me go ahead and get this copper. You know what I wonder? I wonder if there are any people who would classify themselves as Vikings that still exist. And I'm not talking about, like, the football team. I'm talking about, like if there's someone who is, like, legit going around on, like, a longboat and being a Viking and such. Like, imagine, if you will, if that were a thing that was happening. It's pretty interesting. Oh, there's a wild thought. Sorry, there's a thing that... Okay, so I can't get up there because it's being stupid. Let's see, can I get up there now? I can't get up there now. Except I missed. Now I have to deal with the ice bat of annoyance. Hey, ice bat, you suck. Go and die now. Yeah, I'm getting silver, I'm getting money, so they can take more money from me. They're stealing my lunch money. I don't like it. Alright, I'm not going to be able to do this. I knew I wasn't going to be able to do that. I suck at this so much. So much. Move it down. System of a down. System of a down. Knock, knock. Who's there? I'm killing you by knocking at you with a pickaxe. Alright. And I made it up here. Only to discover there's nothing useful. How amazing. Actually, what is this? This might be a useful diamond. Platinum ore. That was a useful. Alright. Let's do that. Oh, save. Alright, snow blocks. I will take you. Is that another... That's another Viking. Julio. Alright, so now, scooch-a-la-booch. I'm going to just dig my way up here. Okay. Now, I'm not too concerned about if water gets down to here. Because it would be really easy to get rid of it, I think. At least as far as things are out of my path. Tell me what. Maybe. I'm gonna go ahead. Okay. So save myself there. What are you? What all? No, no, death. What was that? A spiked ice slime? My snow flinks? What the world? Yeah, and it cost me all my silver. Well, most of my silver. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna quick stack. What is this thing that I got? It's a Thorns Potion. I might want to just use that when I get down there. And then... No, I want that. I want to put these. There. I've got all this platinum ore. I'm gonna hold off on making any of the ore stuff just because I know I can't make some of the things that I want. So I'm gonna hold off on it. And I'm going to do another adventure. Do I need an axe? I don't need an axe except for wood chopping. Why are you down there? You're there. Did I leave a door open? No, you just decided to go down there for a nice little walk. To be with nature. Okay, darling. Why do I have clouds in the background? Can I get rid of the clouds? I mean, I kind of like them. But at the same time, like, if that would help me to not be dealing with laggy type issues. Oh, wait. I need to, that. And that will... Oh, no. Caught up for myself. There we go. Oh, no. No, no. I didn't mean to do that, but I'm okay with it. Okay, so that thing does a lot of damage. Alright, I'm just gonna snowball. All the snowball. I just realized all that snow I mined from earlier is gone. Stupid bat. Where did I even get 17 silver? I thought it... Oh, maybe that didn't deposit in the chest. That's possible. Yeah, it didn't quick stack my silver. Wait, what? I thought I had my monies going into a chest. That's... Yeah. Oh, because it's not... stupid. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna take this snow. I'm gonna take that snow. And I'm just going to give myself all of the snowballs. Snowballs so that I don't ever have to worry about ammo. I can just spam them with everything I've got, and I just realized I have 158 arrows, so if I got a bow, then I would be pretty okay. Look at this. I'm at like 700-800 now. Let me, because that's more than I can hold in one slot, yes? Yeah, that's more than I can hold in one slot. So, and I still have 233 more. So, yeah, snowballs are friend. Snowballs are life. Alright, I'm gonna see one thing though. I wanna see if I can sell snow. And I wanna see if I can sell snowballs. Also, I have a marigold. Yes, I know, I'm a scrawny kid, and that's all that's protecting your stupid butt. Marigold. Alright, so we get that. And then you have no value. And you have no value. Do my seeds have any value? My seeds have no value. But my blowpipe probably has value. My blowpipe has a fair bit of value. I just realized I didn't put my Thorns potion on. That's unfortunate times. Okay, so I'm gonna put away my snow. What else am I going to do? I was going to do a thing. Oh, I need to do that. There we go. And when I get more money, I might just put it into my inventory so that I wonder, because that's kept in coins. I wonder if maybe if I have it on me in my inventory, if then it won't do the thing where it gets disappeared. Is that lead? Have I been missing this lead the whole... I've been missing this lead the whole time. The whole time I've been coming down here and traveling, and I've been missing out on lead. I think after this, adventure, that's when I will call it. I think that seems highly logical. You've been watching me long enough. Watching me, be a total fail bag. A bag of failure. Not that thing. Although I thought that was just gonna get to the bottom before I did. But I didn't. Alright, so before I do anything else, get to a safety place. These two silver coins, and we'll put one right there. And then maybe, just maybe, I won't lose my coins. Oops. Okay. Oh no, I wasted the thing. Alright, let's do some real amaze balls. That way, I can do this out and be safe. Because there's that guy down there who wants my body. And I don't want to give him my body. I like my body, and I don't want him to have it. Alright, so I'm just going to snowball your face. I was hoping that you could, Oh, nope. How about you not? Okay. Life is in danger. Life is in danger. Life is in danger. Oh. I see what you're doing. Come on. Bottleneck you. Yeah. Totally got a bottleneck. Nope. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Yes, get bottlenecked. Why are you always there? I get that I'm in a cave, but why all of the ice baths? That doesn't make sense. Give me a freaking break. Don't be smart. Just let me kill you. You want me to kill you. That's all you've ever wanted from life is for me to kill you. That's been your life goal, your life dream. You son of a gun, I hate you with every fiber of my being. And I will murder you and your wife and your children and your grandparents and your parents for having spawned you. Right, after this, I'll take the cop of that guy and put his name in the door. And I almost want to experiment, but I kind of don't at the same time because I don't feel like dying. So, but I will say, when I inevitably die, then, yeah. I wonder if I used C, which potion I would use first. So I think if I go ahead and did that water thing, oop, that's a potion there. I think, yeah, I should be fine. Yellow poster. That's just kind of Spider-Man my way up. Alright. There we go. And just kind of work my way across. Nope. You hate. I knew that was going to happen. I dropped 18 silver. Okay. So even though I have it in my inventory, like just if it's in my inventory at all, then it goes bye-bye. That is so fun. It's so fun. It is so much fun. Oh, that just took all of my silver. Yeah, I'm sure that works. I'm sure that works wonderfully. Why does the moon have a ring? Well, it is Terraria, not necessarily like Earth, so I need to figure out. I don't remember how I get the gun parts. I think that's just, that's something that you find in one of the chests in like the dungeons. So I need to like be looking for dungeons and dragons and such. And then maybe, we still haven't done, we haven't defeated the King Slime. I think we found the King Slime at one point and he murdered our faces. My mini faces, the mini faces of me. So that sucked. When we pick up next time, we'll be basically continuing the same thing that we did and trying to get stuff that will make us not die so much. The snowballs are the biggest discovery of today because now I can do damage to them and not have to worry about my ammo supply and everything. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Like and favorite if you enjoyed. Go ahead and subscribe to become a VIP today, and I will see you all next time. Have a great day.